made-up country.
What do you mean, SpongeBob?
I mean, it doesn't really exist. The people who live there are paid actors who pretend to be Australian.
No way! That can't be true.
It is true, Patrick. I read it on the internet.
Well, if it's on the internet, it must be true. I'm going to move to Australia.